Hi, welcome to Dell Networking Technologies. Today we're demonstrating SONiC switch interface configuration commands. The steps assume that your switch is being configured with factory default settings as a standalone unit. Please see the linked knowledge base article for the written examples. First, we'll start in SONiC CLI. The native format SONiC front panel interfaces are simply named Ethernet 0 to Ethernet X, with X being the last front panel port. Standard naming convention uses the X slash Y slash Z mode, where X and Y are the slot and port numbers, and Z is used for breakout ports. As you can see, the interface mode starts out as native. We're going to show the interface status and look at the naming. You can see the interface name is Ethernet 0 and increments starting at 0. And over on the right, you'll see the alternate name with the starting at 1 with the slash. We'll go into the config terminal and we will change the interface naming to standard. We must exit SONiC CLI in order for the changes to take effect. We'll get back into SONiC CLI. Now the interface naming mode has been changed to standard, and we'll show the interface status. And you'll see on the left side, the interfaces have started at 1 with the 1/1 mode, and on the right, the alternate name is the Ethernet 0. We are happy with our changes. We will write memory to save them. To configure an interface, we will show the interface default configuration, the 1/30. As you can see, there's no configuration other than the default, and it is shut down. We will enter configuration terminal. We'll enter the interface configuration mode for interface Ethernet 130. The first thing we will do is node shut the interface, and then we'll add an IP address, 10.1.1.2/24. Now we'll pin, and we'll show the running configuration of that interface to see our changes. Here we will see it is no shutdown, and we have the IP address configured. If we show IP interfaces, we will see our interface configured. And now we can show the interface state with show interface 130. And we'll see that Ethernet is up, the line protocol is up. We have our IP address and our MAC address. And we have statistics for packets, input, and output. We are happy with our changes. We will write memory to save the configuration. We have the ability to configure many interfaces at the same time if the interface configuration is the same for all of them. To view a range of interfaces, we will start with a show command, show interface Ethernet, and we will use hyphens and commas to delineate the interfaces we wish to see. Here we see, we can see interface 1-1, 1-2, 1-3, and we have skipped 1-4. We've cleared the screen, and now we're going to configure the terminal and use the interface range command, and we're going to configure 1/1 through 1/3, comma 1/5, comma 1/7 through 1/9. We're going to node shut the interface, and we're going to add the port as a switch port access for VLAN 1. Now we're going to exit and show interface status. Here we can see that in some cases, the interface is up and up, In some cases, the file link is down, but the interface has been no shut. And in some cases, it's admin down, depending on which interfaces we configured and which interfaces we skipped in a range command. There is show VLAN 1. You can see it is untagged. And these are all the interfaces assigned. We have skipped 4 and 6 as we configured. If we're happy with our changes, we'll write limit. Thank you very much for watching.